Well, I guess I'm going to Japan. The day is finally here, and it's kind of hard to believe. I mean, I've been planning this trip for a while, and I don't know, it's kind of crazy to actually believe that it's here. So, right now I'm in Seattle. It's been a pretty long day, just a lot of driving, getting stuff ready, a lot of things going on today, but my flight leaves in a few hours, so pretty excited about that. Got everything ready. I got my hotel. I guess it's a hotel in Japan ready. I guess it's like a little hostel. It's $29 for 2 nights, which is an amazing deal. So I'm kind of glad that I picked up on it. So let's do this. Long trip, finally made it to Japan. Right now I'm staying, where is that? Here it is. Staying at this hostel right here. It's called the Bunka. It's pretty nice. It's like bunk beds, pretty much, the cubicles. So right now, I was talking to my buddy Taiki. He's working in Tokyo. He works here in Tokyo, and he said I should go meet up with him. Yeah, it's only like a $3 $3. But I don't know how this works though, so let's see. Alright, after wandering around for a little bit, I guess I was at the wrong train station. So I just need to go back and walk out. And yeah, I'll be seeing Taiki pretty soon. Japan is so nice, especially Tokyo. You know, has a lot of big buildings. I don't know, just everything looks really nice here. So, they even have a Denny's, it's pretty crazy.